Gaming Division.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome back to Game Division. I am Cameron, this is World of Goo. It's time for Waterlock Eureka. Oh, it's this one. Alright, this is by far one of the most annoying ones there are. Particularly because all the balls have to fit on that one. Stupid thing. You can't slingshot it around. I don't really like this technique. Somewhere on the outside, much prefer that method. And then now, because I slung shot it, there's all these guys in the inside that are essentially trapped because I can't get them, and I have to sling shot back around. But I will drop these guys off first and then go back to them because that's the way you do. What? No, come on! Stop being a jerk. Okay, so... try just one. If not... like the finger thumb or the thumb problem. I don't do that. I should get close enough. But it didn't stay close enough. Horrible level. Come on. No! Why? Alright, so we will wait for this finger-thumb combination to come back around. But I don't know what physics control is, because... man, is that annoying. Circles back around, it should flip. I should be able to adjust it slightly. Come on! What is that about? Come on. At least pick these guys up. need two more to complete the level. I'm happy to do that. This has been World of Goo, Gamerai.
If you want to see anything else we're up to, go ahead and click the annotations and they'll take you to our other channels.